The program started in 2012 because we identified that there was a need for a master's program that looked at quality, risk, and safety, and there was a gap in Canada. Our program is taught by an interprofessional team of people committed to healthcare quality advancement. So we have policy, business, education, engineering, law, medicine, nursing, and our students are coming from the same backgrounds as well as many others that we didn't anticipate when we built the program.
Healthcare quality is really the new competency in healthcare. It's about being patient-centered, it's about being safe, about being timely. It's care that's effective, that's efficient, and that's equitable. Designing the course around working professionals in healthcare was essential. That's why we went to the online format. Makes the course accessible so that we're available to do this together in the evening and work together. And we've paced the course so that it's manageable while you've got a day job.
One thing this program allows for is autonomy. It allows for interaction with other professionals and understanding quality and patient safety, not only from a theoretical, but a practical standpoint. It allows for professionals within the program to leverage each other's experience and the professor's experience to come up with a more global understanding of patient quality and care.
I chose this program because I was looking for a program that would help prepare me for the next step in my career, and also something that would give me a good solid background in quality improvement, risk and safety. So a position at Health Quality Ontario came up, and Health Quality Ontario is the province's advisor on quality issues. It was really a great opportunity to bring together both my practical experience in my previous job, but also a lot of the academic framework that I had learned within the program.
The program actually opened doors to meet lots of other people that were taking the program or have already taken the program. So it's definitely like a big community, and it keeps growing every year, which is great. I was looking for options in my career. The interesting thing is that I actually have already started that transition into that role. I'm now working at another hospital as a quality improvement facilitator, which is exactly what I wanted to do at the end of the program. The fact that I've already started to transition into that role halfway through was surprising and amazing at the same time.